don't know what I like best about Gorton's crunchy fish sticks and fillets, what goes into them or what doesn't. What goes into them is lots of mild, flaky white fish with a delicious crunch.
That's what I like, Mom.
What doesn't go into them is any preservatives. Absolutely none.
Mom, can I have seconds?
With Gorton's, I really feel good about what they're eating and what they aren't.
Gorton's crunchy fish sticks and fillets. Absolutely no preservatives. And Mom, no leftovers.
Trust the Gorton's fishermen.